All right, step one, distribute. I don't have any of that. Step two, combine like terms. I do have some like terms right there. That's going to give me 6x plus 1 equals 7x minus 4. Step three, move the smaller x value. So I get positive 1 equals 3x minus 4. That's not 3x, that's 1x. Sorry, gives me x minus 4. Add 4, add 4, and I get 5 equals x.